Nia, Shayna, this Wednesday at NXT, you'll be defending the WWE Women's Tag Titles against Raquel Gonzalez and Dakota Kai. Now, with this loss against Charlotte Flair, do you feel like they see this as an opportunity to get you while you're down and that they have the possibility to really take these titles from you?
No, see, this is actually worse for them. You know, I got to heal up this leg, but it's worse for them because now they're going to get beat by us not even at our best. So what does that say about them?
Look, I think that they could be as confident as they would like. I get it. In NXT, they're the top dogs. But as in this entire company and this entire women's division, we are the top champions. We are the top women. We are the elite that they have to reach. And we'll see if they can cut it on Wednesday.